I'll just introduce the first song for you guys. So we're gonna be playing Take Me Somewhere Nice by Sky Sailing. So we're just gonna grab our
Okay. I've watched guitarists fall.
This is KZ and Evangeline, also sophomores, and also another sophomore, Ethan.
Thank you.
Allow me to just introduce myself. So thank all of you for being here tonight and get ready for some more.
Shows a bunch of very talented students who play instruments or sing, and they all collaborate together to put on the show for us.
There's multitudes of different instruments that band together. It's the piano, the guitar, and other amazing singers who band together in order to create amazing melodies.
And we're so excited to broadcast this to you so that you all from home can watch it as well.
Wait, Manny, can we do that one more time?
Alright, yeah, go for it.
Casey, you should come over here.
Do you want an interview?
No,
wait, please, can we interview you?
Is this some random questions? Like,
what is your favorite song that you're playing? How long have you been singing? You want to do something like that?
What inspired you to come in front of everybody?
This is more fun questions about you.
This is over.
Casey, it'd be like, what's your role? Like,
who's your favorite piano player? You should point to us.
Turn this around.
Well, you're not even in front of it, so that's one thing. You're also very close.
So you want to?
Wait, I can't see myself. Turn it around.
Okay.
I'm trying to look good. Like,
stand in between.
Alright. Wait, how are we going to
do that? Is that good? Come on.
No. I'm sorry, it's not you, it's me. It's literally me.
Are we all good?
No, you know what? You guys are good.
I've already got one of the seniors, like the one that did the saxophone. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna see if I can get her to go.
Well, let's record that thing one more time.
Yeah, I will tell you when.
Hello, ATHS. Right now we are at the biannual coffee house event.
This is the winter performance, so make sure to look forward to the summer one soon.
The coffee house is when Mr. Zerberg and Mr. Papp come together with all the students and they put on a musical show for all of us to watch.
Multiple masses of instruments and people band together in order to create amazing melodies and amazing performances.
We are so excited to broadcast this to you so that you all can watch from the camera.
And yay!
You hear this to me like I had more than
Alright. Let's get this back in for Mr. Skills. So,
I think you should find a better angle. Well, I don't want to say better angle because. Yeah,
that's the problem, because I'm kind of forced into that little corner.
Oh, Joey, we need to get seats.
Yeah. Manny, do you want us to stand next to you, or do you mind?
I don't mind whichever one you... It's your decision. You're here on your own.
But, no, call us over whenever you, like, want to do an interview or anything.
Yeah.
And
let's go from the back.
Yeah.
Lucia, to the stage, please. Okay, guys, so the next song is by Joy Crooks. Feet Don't Fail Me Now. Thank you.
I've spent a lot of time looking out of hotel windows. I've seen the trees concave when the
Okay guys, how many of you guys know Coldplay?
Oh yeah.
Okay, then you guys will probably like this. This is The Scientist by Coldplay.
Mario, Ethan. Hey, fellas. I took Mario's mic. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two.
Is that too far? You gotta get this right. It's important. It's the scientist, so it's got to be precise.
It's science. Yeah, this is in the name of science.
All right, right.
Good?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, can I have that mic?
You can. Yes, you can, sir.
Ethan, you want a mic? Okay.
I'm feeling left out right now.
There we are. Thank you, sir.
Good for science.
It's for science.
Thank you.
song. It's Lovely by Billie Eilish. So, yeah.
They're playing Matilda by Harry Styles. That song is so good.
Hello, welcome home. Oh, I Isabel, everybody.
Rosalind.
Mario, Rabab.
And JC.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So the next song is by Harry Styles. It's Madonna.
Thank you. Finally get to have somebody play the cowbell, which I know a lot of you are waiting for. More cowbell, please. More cowbell.
Next up, Wicked Game by Chris Isaac.
Thank you.
KZ, she's a sophomore. Little special guest from the guy who's been up here the whole time. This is Mr. Pfaff. He's going to play one of his own songs that he's written, and he's going to play it on the bass. He kind of plays it like a guitar, and he kind of plays it like a synthesizer, because Mr. Pfaff does everything. And he's going to sing it for us. It's a little special faculty treat. Mr. Zerberg, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. I actually have an ulterior motive in doing this. Little bit of a backstory, I'll try not to be too lengthy, but there is a joint venture that I'm involved with a couple members of the music faculty of Bergen Community College. We're doing a concert at Debonair Music Hall on Saturday, March 11th, called Teachers Make Music, and it's music educators like me who also do original music, have bands and do original music. And we're fundraising that evening for the Save the Music Foundation, which brings music education to underserved communities around the country, and is a very worthy cause. Well, so I'm gonna bring a band there, and the band is called Draft, long story. I don't wanna bore you with it, but it's gonna be the debut of that particular band. I've recorded, but we've never played live. And this particular piece that I'm gonna play is the one part of the set where I dismiss the rest of the band and they get to take a break and I play solo. Little bit of a story, and this is relevant to teaching. I used to teach a songwriting course, and I actually used this as a bit of some teachable material. You may be aware that we lost, last year I believe it was, Christy McPhee from Fleetwood Mac. Brilliant songwriter, brilliant musician. About 10 years ago, I had to learn You Make Loving Fun, which is one of her big hits with Fleetwood Mac, for a first dance for a wedding. I play weddings, second job, teachers, you know. Deal. Anyway, so I was learning You Make Loving Fun. I never paid much attention to it before. I thought, gosh, what a great song. You know, this is really, really well constructed and everything like that. And I thought, let me try a little experiment. The experiment was this. I printed out the lyrics, and then I decided what would happen if I took the sentiment of each line of the lyrics and then replaced those lines one by one with a sentiment diametrically opposed. So, You Make Love and Fun, it's a love song. What can I do to make that the exactly 180 degree opposite mood? And what I did is I rewrote the entire song line by line to make it the opposite. And I came up, and then I wrote a new melody and I wrote new chord changes. What I ended up with is a song called Tread Water in These Tears. Tread Water in These Tears has never been performed in public. It's on an album, it's out on Spotify, blah, 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 but I've never played it live. This is the first time you've ever heard it live. Anyone's ever heard it live anywhere. So. Now I put a lot of pressure on myself not to screw up, let's hope I. Thank you once again to Mr. Gebhard Zerberg, not only for all of this wonderful advising and coaching he does for this great, great, great group, but for hooking me up gear-wise just now. That was very, very sweet of him. The joke is on me for not realizing when we bailed out, boat was capsizing, gasping for breath, I see you row off with him, and with my sinking heart, I've still got to swim. I always thought love would bring out our best as we sailed along
can see that it's just a test of how long I can tread water in these tears. Tread water in these tears. Tread water in these tears. When you bailed out, for me it was tragic. That trick was like a river's form of magic. How can a broken heart continue to break? How can it get more wrong once you've made a mistake? I always thought love would bring out our best as we sailed along together through the years. But now I can see that it's just a test of how long I can tread water in these tears. Tread water in these tears. Tread water in these tears.
Thank you.
Love me too, and when my love for love.
listen